Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera.
Tough task ahead. Cricket Cranes regroup for Jersey after lackluster performance in Namibia. Cricket Cranes have regrouped to commence training as they continue preparations for the second round of the Challenge League B in Jersey in September. The Cricket Cranes took a two-week break after their tour to Namibia and will get back to business as they work on the lessons from Namibia. The Namibia tour was not very easy for the team, failing to the hosts in both formats of the game, losing 3-0 in the T20s and losing both 50-over games as the team prepares to resume full-time training. Head coach Lawrence Mahatlin believes this is what the team needs to do. The Cricket Cranes have got to get in shape for the second round of the Challenge League while also preparing for the T20 World Cup qualifiers at the back end of the year.
Of course, there are many lessons from the tour to Namibia. And one of the things we highlight is that the focus is going to be on trying to get the team to be more consistent in situations where they're dominating, and also improve on the conditioning of the players that showed that was lacking when they were in Namibia. So that is going to be the focus, of course, and some skills work, the bowling and the batting were lacking a bit. And those are areas that need a lot of skills. So those are going to be the key focus areas of the side as they continue to work together as a group. Today, they're still playing their usual trial games, and I'm thinking the training sessions are going to be more intense as we draw towards September.
There is a planned visit by Takashinga Cricket Club around July, and this could be the final test for the team before going to Jersey.
That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.